Hello my friends and welcome to my channel. I'm Anika and I'm back with a haul. As you can see in the title, I will have a haul from Sephora. Not too big, not too small. Those are some products that I bought with the last sale between Christmas and New Year. I saw some kits, and for some of the skincare brands, I prefer to get the kits instead of full size. If I really like the product, I will buy the full size. But there are some brands that you'll see here that I do like. I really like the products from them that I tried before. There are some new products that I didn't, and I want to try them. And for that, I always buy the kits around holidays because they are more affordable. Anyway, let's see what I have here. Of course, I have another box that I bought from Sephora and another one from Ulta with some gifts that I will have for you in the next months. So I'm not gonna show you the second box, but I will show you what's in this one. So let's go ahead and see what I have here. And the first kit that I got is from Laneige, and this one comes with Water Wonderland, four pieces, with the cream skin mist, which I didn't try, the water sleeping mask, which comes in a full size, and I used before and I like it, the water bank moisture cream, and the lip sleeping mask, which to me looks like a full size. Anyway, here is the kit. Excepting this product, I tried all of them and I like them. I prefer to get them in kits than buying them separate because the price it's more affordable per ounce. Then another product that I got, and it came, the box came broken. It's from Glow Recipe. It's Glow Together with Watermelon. And this one comes with a spatula with the watermelon sleeping mask and with the mist. I'm using very often the watermelon sleeping mask. Although it's a product that leaves residue on my face, I like it in the morning when I wash my face. It's a really nice mask. But I bought the kit for the mist. Of course, you know I love mists. And I got this one. I don't know which product, if the products are full size or not. For sure, this one is in 2.5. I'm not so sure if this one is a full size or not. I know the mask, it's not a full size. But anyway, this is how I like to try products from, as I told you, from the kids. And I cannot wait to try the mist. Then I have another kit with two products that I'm using. One of them I'm using right now, one of them I finished last year, and I bought another one. Actually, I use all three products. This one is from Becca. The kit is called Instant Awake, 3 Steps to Bright Eyes. And this one comes with the primer, an under eye primer, which is this one. Actually, let me show you the kit. And I'm using this product in a full size. Looks like here comes in a mini. I prefer, when it comes to eye products, I prefer the minis. I don't like to keep an eye product open for a long time. And actually, this one I think is the full size because I do have another one exactly in this size. So anyway, it doesn't mention on the kit if it's a full size or not. But anyway, this is a great under eye primer. The second one in here, it's Correct. And if you watch my channel, you saw one of these a full size. This is a deluxe sample that works really well. This one and the Tatcha one are my favorite as under eye correctors. I have a full size from Sephora, and I got this one in the kit. And also comes with the Becca, I think it's the Hydra Mist, not so sure, let's see, set, but it doesn't say which powder is. No, actually this one is the under eye brightening powder. So is this one, looks quite like a full size to me. But anyway, I didn't try this product, so I was lying. I thought it's the face powder. It's not. This one is the under eye one. I didn't try this one. I'm using the Laura Mercier one, which is okay. I will try this one and I will let you know which one is better, at least for me. So far I really like the kit. There are two favorite products in here, and we'll see how the setting powder works for me. Another kit that I always buy is from Clinique, and I prefer to buy those travel sizes. I have a couple full sizes in my collection. This one is the Clinique best-selling minis, next level skincare for happy skin. And the kit looks like this and comes with 5 products. I tried some of them, others are new for me. And let's start with those two. We have the Clinique Moisture Surge, which I tried before and I like it. And we have the Clinique Take the Days Off Cleansing Balm, which also I used before, and it works very well. I'm using right now the liquid cleansing makeup remover from them. Also, this one comes with the Clinique Pep Start 2-in-1 Exfoliating Cleanser, which I don't think I tried before. The product doesn't tell me anything. And the last two products in here are the City Block Purifying Charcoal Clay Mask and Scrub, another product that is new to me, and the well-known Pep Start Eye Cream, which is this one. I got this one before, but I put the product in the giveaways and I didn't try it. I will try it now because I have heard great reviews about this eye cream. So far, this is the Clinique kit. And I have in here a duplicate product. I bought the Laura Mercier, and if you watch my channel, you know that this one is my favorite loose setting powder. This one is the limited edition one, the translucent loose one. I tried also the glow one, which is not my favorite. Comes with the applicator, and let's see how the box looks. Let's try the other side. I used last year, I finished up another full size. I have minis in my collection, but I got also the full size. I love, love, love this powder. As I told you before, it's probably one of the very few powders that makes a good change in my skin, whatever is the foundation that I'm wearing. And let's take everything out. I have two products that are not from Sephora, but I will show you them anyway. From Sephora, still from Sephora, I got the dry bar for shots of detox, dry shampoo in 4 cents, and is this kit. I prefer minis to full sizes. This one comes with the original, the coconut colada, grapefruit mimosa, and bubbles and berries. I tried only the original one. Then I have in here, of course, some cleansers. One of them is from Ren, and this one is Rosa Centifolia number 1 Purity Cleansing Balm for all skin types. Then I have this kit. I bought another one because I'm almost done with another kit like this. It starts seeing yours is mine. Is the Quench Lip Rescue Duo. It's a tinted lip balm. I love, love, love this product. You saw this one before, and I will put this one probably in. I will rotate them in project pens. A product that I bought not long ago, but I knew I'm going on kind of on a low buy. And I bought two backups. I got the Charlotte Tilbury, and this one is the Airbrush Flawless Finish Setting Powder in a medium to medium. I bought the full size, and they came out with the mini, with the travel size, which is very cute, but if you go by the ounce, it's not worth to buy. I do not recommend to buy the mini. I have them in my bag always, so that's why I prefer minis to the full size. But anyway, if you wanna save some, buy the full size. So here is the mini one. And I just finished today the one that I had in my luxury project pen. I love, love, love this powder. And of course I got the full size too. In the same color, into medium. Still from her, another favorite that I told you about in the Advent Calendars review is the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray. Another wonderful product. I use from the Advent Calendars the travel size and I bought the full size. This is a product, those two actually are products that I will buy again and again. And the last two products from Sephora, I have another cleanser, and this one is the Inky List, not so sure, it's a cleanser for day and night, formulated for all skin types, remove makeup and clean sensitive skin, which actually is a balm. This one has great reviews and it's very, very affordable. I like when they put on the back how to use it day and night on the packaging, so you know that I love balms. I love to try cleansers. And I bought this one too. And last product in here, of course, it's another cleanser. It's from Pharmacy Whipped Greens. And this one is oil-free foaming cleanser. I saw something from this line on the BoxyCharm add-ons. So here is the second cleanser that I got with Moringa and Papaya. So that's kind of all that I got from Sephora for me. As I told you, I have another box with some kits that I will have as gifts. I have two more items. And those are two liners from Marc Jacobs. One of them, they are called the Fine Liner. One of them is in the Grape Wine and the other one in Fine Wine. Let me swatch those. There is not a lot of product in those eyeliners. I'm using another color, something with Dove. I don't remember the name for that one, which is kind of like a gray color. And of course I cannot take the product that I bought from BoxyCharm with a very well discounted price. Anyway, whatever I got in here was with the sale, so I didn't pay the full price. Very rarely when I'm buying products with the full price, because they come always in sale at some point. And if you wait enough, you're gonna get a good price. So here is the first one, and this one is... Which wine is this one? Is the Fine Wine. It's not retractable. So here is this one, the first one. And then the second one. Let's see. Looks like a purple color by the packaging. And it's a purple. So here is the second one. And I love also the other one that I'm using, which is kind of a green-gray color. So that's all from Sephora. I have two products that I told you in my empties that I will buy again, and I bought them again. The first one of them is the Nature Republic Soothing and Moisture Aloe Vera 92% Soothing Gel Mist, which I have here, which I told you before in my empties and my favorites. I love, love, love. It's such a nice and calming product, and I bought backups. And also another product that I have almost done in my luxury project pen is the Izzy Miyake L'Odyssée Rose Perfume. I have in my project pen the 1 ounce one, and I try to not finish that. I love it. It's one of my favorite perfumes at the moment. And I bought the 1.6 ounce. And let me show you the product. it's another product that I will buy again, and of course I bought two of them. So here is the product, smells so nice, it's such a nice and feminine scent. So I do recommend this one. Also you're gonna see this one always in my collection, in my empties, in my projects. So that's kind of all from the Sephora haul. Let me know what if you got something with the sales. We'll talk about more those products in empties or in project pens. I will see you guys soon with another haul from Ulta, which I will try to film tomorrow. I don't know when I will post those videos. I hope to finish with the hauls until the end of January, and also I will have a haul from I have something on the way from BoxyCharm. I filmed the November add-ons and the video got corrupted, and I just couldn't film that one again. I quit about, but I'm waiting for the add-ons for December, and if I will have time I will have a small haul from BoxyCharm. Also, I have on the way a haul from Rituals. Rituals had a great sale recently, and I got some products from them too. So that's kind of all for this video. If you love hauls, let me know in the comments down below, and you will keep having them in small or bigger sizes. So that's kind of all for now. See you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.